We haven't even been inside yet.
This is pretty awkward.
I'm quiet. Okay.
No, because Catherine has impulse control and I don't.
So, we just met Andrew Lee Potts and I pretty much nearly screamed in front of him, not even gonna lie, because I'm a fan.
Gorgeous.
He did call us gorgeous.
That was fun.
Is there anything else you want to add?
I met David Nichols and that was so exciting. So I'm just talking. No one else knows who he is.
It was very
just Sam.
She's very cute. My YouTube channel. Yeah, we're all really hyped. We did. That'll be
the thing. I got my autographs. I've seen my photos now. I keep not looking at the camera because I was on that side.
I'm looking at you.
And the camera was there before. But
it's
not there.
Yeah, I think that's it really.
Okay.
That's amazing. Yes. Tell everyone how hyped you are. She is way too hyped. She's been practically bouncing everywhere. So zoomed in on you. I don't know.
We're trying to kill time.
We
wait for more photos with Andrew Lee Potts.
I'm not really sure. I'm not usually this short.
Okay, there we go.
Is that better? Yeah, we didn't think this through. We're gonna get more photos with them.
Be the stalkers.
Be the stalkers. That's better. It's more face than that.
Yeah, I think that's weird.
We're just killing time because we've got Andrew Lee Potts and then we've got Catherine's stalkers.
Yes.
Congrats.
And then
we'll go get food and then we can grab food and it'll be great. And my arms really hurt, so yeah.
In pretty much exactly the same place as before again.
I see. We were sat in those.
We've moved
seats.
two seats down. Yeah. I'm still wearing my headband.
We weren't right on the end.
We got more photos with Andrew Lee Potts.
Yes.
And Catherine's getting more Stargate.
Yeah.
Because Catherine's a nerd.
Yeah. I also want to point out how cool it is that the Blake symbol fits into the Stargate.
And my Yang necklace is hidden here. There you go, without too much boob. Yeah, I'm out of frame again. I can't do this vlogging stuff. Maybe I should stop now. If you're gonna keep being weird, I'm gonna film you.
Fine, I don't care, do it, I don't care. Robyn! I love this picture of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend, okay? Shut up, you were equally as fangirly. I hate you.
Waiting for her to do her group photo and she'll hopefully be back eventually. I think we're nearly done today. We just have to wait for her photos to pick through. And then we can go get some fruits. And then we have to catch a train.
This is lemon and lime, if you believe it. I'm walking into an automatic door, I hope it opens.
Just wait.
Go through the automatic door. Such sunlight.
I swapped my eyes.
He did. I don't know why we're doing this. Why are we doing this? I wanted to show off the slushies. God damn it, Catherine, you're walking into my arm.
Final
slot. There you go.
Back on this side.
We're leaving now, unfortunately.
So sad.
We have to catch a train in like half an hour. So yeah, I'll see you cool cats later.
See you on the other side.
Hello from the other side.
We're on the train and first class is that way.
We're like literally the wall behind
us. We're touching first class.
Like this bit here.
We're so close.
So close.
I remember the times when I used to ride in first class on trains and now I'm too poor. Glorious. Coca-Cola, biscuits, anything you could ask for. That facial making.
Wow.
Yeah, there's nobody in the carriage at the moment, which is why we're doing this. There's like one woman in first class.